Drak vessel. Post-incident log. The Oracle has continued to jump. It is completely out of our control. Not only that, but I believe the initial surge of energy we experienced is transformative. With each passing day, more of the crew succumb to whatever residual energy we were exposed to. Most are instantly hostile. But we discover some are able to retain a sense of balance.
May pull the cell into place. If I can get to the control room, if I can just... No! They are coming!
Thank you.
This is Sirak Vital. Post-incident log. I am one of the few remaining unaffected crew on the Oracle. Nadine, Basira, and Taras are the only others I was able to find. I fear it is just a matter of time before we succumb to these energies discerning the others. How long will we last? And will my mind be strong enough to hold out when my time comes? Basira and I have programmed the Oracle to return to Varun Kai's orbit once it is able. All of our research will automatically be transmitted the moment we are within Dasra's range. I pray our work here was not in vain.
Warning. Gravity procedure initiated. Please check your surroundings to ensure personal safety. Restoring gravity in 3, 2, 1.